Stephen Kirani, a 1992 river blindness disease survivor, testified that the disease is very deadly. River blindness is a very deadly disease. I remember the pain I went through then. In 1992, I nearly ran mad. I lost my skin color and everyone would run away from me. I want to use this opportunity to thank the government and President Museveni for treating us. In 1991, Kagadi District was among the 48 districts in Uganda that were attacked by black flies that causes river blindness. This left many Ugandans with visual impairment and blindness. Between 1994 and 2007, the government introduced annual mass treatment to ensure the transmission is eliminated. But between 2007 and 2012, the dosage was doubled. In 2016, Kagadi District commenced post-treatment surveillance, and after the assessment, it was confirmed to have eliminated transmission. The declaration of Kagadi being river blindness free was made recently by Dr. Alfred Mubangizi, the Assistant Commissioner of Vector-Borne and Neglected Tropical Diseases at the Ministry of Health, who represented Health Minister Dr. Jane Ruth Acheng at a function held at Rutete Town Council headquarters in Kagadi District.
This is an absolute victory the government attained in this region in 2016 after many years of intervention.
However, residents have been tasked to keep vigilant and report any new case of river blindness disease if detected.
The sub-county, the parish and local leaders who performed all this intervention that led to this achievement we are celebrating today. What remains in the elimination journey? As we celebrate this milestone, we should be mindful that this elimination status must be sustained until the country gets elimination certificate from the region. In Africa, Uganda is ahead of all countries in making progress towards onchocerciasis elimination.
Kagadi District Leadership and Health Department applauded the government for the efforts put forward in the fight and elimination of the disease.
Insecure. I've told you that when we used to go to those forests, I remember one time I would be the team leader and we were told that we received a letter from the ADF to say, you people, we see you carrying those things they are going to show you, that we see you in the forest. What are you doing? Be careful.
Abantu itwena abine kutweka to akozele abagabilo mbazi abamizilo mbazi itwena tukakwatele na zahamu.
River blindness is a parasitic tropical disease that affects the skin and eyes. The disease is spread by repeated bites from infected black flies. It's most common in those who live in remote African villages. People who travel and volunteer in these areas are also at risk. Symptoms often don't appear for up to 1 or 2 years after infection. Skin noodles and itching may develop. Eye infections can lead to vision changes. And blindness. The infection can result in visual impairment and sometimes blindness. In Kagadi District, elimination of transmission efforts was focused along the rivers Nkusi and Mpamba that pass through Bugoma Forest to Lake Albert. Story compiled by Thomas Tumwebaze for the news.